bersama gue si Flame Tiger Assassins. Kali ini gue akan menjual gameplay Need for Speed Payback. Dan seperti kalian video sebelumnya, kita sudah melihat kalau kita sudah bisa melawan, yaitu si Faith Jones ya. Jadi Faith Jones itu adalah pemimpin dari kelompok, kalau gak salah ya namanya, gue lupa deh pokoknya. Langsung pilih enter. Gimana ya, ini cahayanya kayaknya kurang terang karena itu pintunya tadi ketutup angin. Tuh gue buka dulu ya. Bentar guys, gue buka dulu ya. Semoga aja habis gue dibuka cahayanya makin kayak tadi ya, kayak kemarin juga. Dan semoga aja langsung aja habis ini kita sudah bisa party time. Okay, my friend, kita sudah melihat tadi cahayanya harusnya ini udah terang banget ya, kayaknya bagian belakang green screen gue kayaknya udah kayak udah terang-terang bagaimana gitu ya. Tangan gue tadi habis terbuka guys, nggak tahu kenapa ini. Jadi kayaknya kegores langsung ke center ya untuk yang free amber milk ya. Dah, there this hardcore three seekers rule the world outside the city. Langsung aja abis ini kita akan main the party time. Ini mission available.
Your new league friends are calling saying they want to meet, and they're not taking no for an answer. Sounds like trouble.
I think they want to throw a party with their new mates.
That's right.
Aha! Tell them we'll be right there.
Sending you the info.
Mapren, langsung aja kita kesini ya, mapren ya, party time. Time lah, party time lagi. MC, gue lagi dipanggil sama teman-teman nih, gue udah terkenal nih. Oh mantap ya.
Godspeed racers, this is your friendly neighborhood curator with a reminder that not all races are fought on the pavement. Case in point, Mac has taken out Fit Jones and the girls of Free Ember Militia, an epic battle of dirt and grit. But a fight on Mary Mac one with a trademark grin on his face. Will we see that attitude in the Outlaw's rush? Why not? He's gotten his crew one step closer. Takes a big man to keep up with the militia, Mac. Nice work.
The big man with the grin on his face? I'll take that.
Haha. Mantap ya. Kali ini kita mantap. Rift Zone. Aduh, mau sorry, salah guys, salah jalan. Preamble Militia. Blab. Mapran. Aduh, nah nggak bisa guys lewat sini. Kenapa ini guys, gue habis pakai pedalin. Ini kena angin deh. Ini kayak gini, karena gue pakai kipas angin di kaki gue. Lalu mungkin dia gitu ya. Good drive oncoming. Free Emble Militia party time. Tunggu gua, udah mau sampai. Oke, kita langsung lewat jalan aja ya, lewat jalan. Langsung aja kita airtime guys. Airtime. Wahai teman-temanku sekalian, apakah kalian sudah melihat airtime terbagus? Pastinya sudah. Ya kan teman-teman. Wow, kita lurus aja terus ya, karena itu 1,14. Itu belakang gunung itu ya. Nah, apakah kalian siap-siap untuk airtime lagi? Kayaknya ya, kayaknya ini bisa airtime. Tapi enggak. Ini enggak terlalu gitu ya. Ini cuma naikkan gitu. Apakah kalian bersiap untuk airtime? Enggak. Aduh, tangan aku gugul ya. Oh di garage, kayaknya sih kayak di garage gue ya, kayaknya. Turn up shop restock, bagus, sudah restock ya. Wuhuu, ampun, itu untung banget ya. Aduh, udah kan, udah ke kolek. Oh kita main lagi guys, biar lebih mantap gimana gitu. Ambil kita melompat tinggi-tinggi ya kan. Tadi soalnya gue nggak tahu kalau ada. Leoner, and go, jump up. Start. Ya. Yeah. Kita ada pertemuan kah?
It's over. The house controls the best leagues. We own the cops. You'll never get into the rush. Leave while you can.
You're afraid. All that money and power, and you're terrified it won't be enough to stop me.
I will finish this war, Morgan. You understand? No matter the cost.
Pertemuannya cuma begitu.
See you on the starting line.
See you on the starting line.
New missions? What? Oh, this!
Now that the party's over,
double or
it's time to plan our next
Beskar.
Move. Come by the airfield when you get the chance.
Awesome. I'll be over soon.
Runner gue udah punya, bro. Pas lagi. Mantap. Okay, we'll track my friend. Kirain gue ada kayak pertemuan besar kayak si siapa gitu ya. Lina Nova, bukan Lina. La Katrina, Kudoro, semuanya berkumpul gitu. Tapi ternyata kayak gini. Malah ketemu Lina, musuh kita. Iya bisa dibilang musuh juga. Iya maksudnya teman yang apa namanya kayak saingan. Mantap. Air time tadi berapa detik? Iya. Kemana male? Double or nothing. Selompat ya. Iya. Woohoo! Gak bisa ya, kirain gue bisa loh. Ternyata gak bisa air time ya. Ke arah mana sih dia? Oh, ke arah sana. Dekat garage kayaknya deh. Tuh kan betul kan dekat garage kan? Berarti dia berarti mau tune garage gue kayaknya. Mau lihat-lihat mobil apa ada yang bagus, dia mau curi kayaknya. Waktu itu dulu mobil gue dicuri sama dia sama gue punya rumah di bom. Nah, kalian bayangkan itu ya, rumah di bom. Rumah yang udah kalian, bukan rumah sih, rumah kontrakan gitu, cuman sedangkan kalian cuma punya duit segitu-segitu aja, terlalu banyak. Terus tiba-tiba rumah kalian dihancurkan sama seseorang. Tapi orang tersebut adalah musuh lama. Bagaimana? Sialah, kebanyakan ngomong Glenn Tiger. Change card. Runner X-Speed Audi. Tapi ini kenapa gue harus ganti itunya jadi ungu.
Just as identified two of the collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. But getting it down is not going to be easy.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow.
Oh, mantap sekali.
VIP terminal.
He's going to have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the collector, right?
Dia.
I say we grab them both.
Aduh, right, gue enak banget loh lihat yang kayak menjilang-menjilang gitu. Apaan? Gue bilang apaan?
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
The Mac attack?
Rap, we're good to go with the car security, right?
Yes. I reverse-engineered the Koenigsegg ECU code...
Ini harusnya cepet nih. 299. Mas, semoga aja ya. Bisa waktunya cukup. Kalau tidak, gak tahu lagi gue harus ngapain.
There's an app.
English please. Gak ada apa-apa. Dia mbak
stop.
Already? Mac, you said there'd be plenty of time.
This is the last time I let you plan a job.
Couldn't account for traffic, Jess. Now step on it.
Loh, kok aku selalu salah jalan? Lihat map, Flam Tiger. Selalu. Lihat map. Gue udah wanti-wanti lihat map dari dulu, cuman gue nggak bisa. Kalau udah ada jalan lurus ya udah, itu jalan lurus gitu loh. Aduh, nggak tau lah pikirannya kemana. Seru-seruan loh gitu, lomba-lomba ya gitu. Good. Jadi thumbnail. Wow.
Oh wow.
I'm breaking you out, girl. Your magic works, Raph. I'm getting this baby out of here.
Wow!
The street is wild. Raph, you better be ready.
Ready and
ready. Ada polisi nih.
Pasti sih.
Ini mobil orang, bro. Lu ngapain curi?
Ingat misi gue. Ingat. Nanti banyak yang
ngomongin gue.
Oi, misinya udah kayak gitu, oi. Misinya emang kayak gitu, oi. Oke, cepetan. Jangan banyak ngomong. Ini level berapa sih? 208. Ternyata gak terlalu hebat ya mobilnya.
I'm with Jess. We're headed to the Rift VIP terminal now.
Guys, there's something fishy going on.
What kind of fishy?
There's something just started beeping like my car kind of fishy.
Collector must have a tracker on it.
I'll see if I can
see it. Oh, waktu ya? Oh, waktu.
No luck, it's still there.
Don't be reckless, Max. Just get to me, I'll take it off.
I got time. One more try.
Woohoo! I'm right on time. The Max is right on time. Woohoo! Yang gue siapa ternyata? Sini. Duh, time extended. Oh, yang bener, oi! Nah, berapa yard doang juga, ih.
Duh, kenapa sakit nih gue punya?
Jari?
Morgan's crew has taken the bait.
Good. Ended.
What? What? Sorry, gue gak tahu ya.
Ty and I are at the second car.
Hello, beautiful.
Bill, gua. Udah pokoknya kali ini gua ikut aja lah kemauannya. Wow, ma, mama, tunggu ya, bentar, mama ya. Tunggu bentar, mama. Ya, cepat. Good. Gue nggak bisa kendalin loh. Woi, cepet banget. Ya jangan terlalu norak, Flam Tiger. Oke, teman-teman. Misi ini mobil gue.
Mine just started beeping too. What do?
Get over here. I'll deal with it.
Meet you guys there as soon as I can shake out the cops.
Ada. Mama, tolong gue. Tolong gue. Waduh, mobilnya cepet banget, coy. Oke, tuh. Gue gak tau harus ngapain lagi. Cepet banget ini soalnya. Marah banget sih. Ya.
Sorry.
Okay, good. Sekarang gue apaan, pulang gue batu ya. Aduh. Ada polisi baru, mantap kali. Gue lari pakai kamera ini ya. Gak bisa. Kita bukan senang-senang soalnya kita. Kalau lomba ini soalnya ditangkap polisi, guys. Adai, tolong. Oi, tolong. Oi. Iya, ini terlalu cepat. Kali ini misinya hebat.
Lo kok gue pakai gini? Ampun dah.
kesel loh gua beneran.
Subject ran by unit.
Jess, where are you?
Running interference. Rav, you sure you can disable the bomb?
Guys, let Rav work.
Alright, Tyler, on three, you cut the blue wire. Blue wire, okay. How sure are you?
Ini gak bisa cepet. Abar, bar, abar, bar, abar. Sabar. Aduh. Ini bukan mobil apa, bro. Mobil kecil, mobil gede. Gak bisa gede. Kenapa lagi gue harus menanggung semua ini ya? Makin gak jelas. Ampun dah, kesel banget gue. Tuh, beloknya aja kayak gitu. Ya, ini pertama kali gua nyetir mobil truk. Wah, ya. Oke, akhirnya mobil kecil juga. The Mac attack.
Storming two bombs on the back of a jumping truck. What do you think? Why did I come on this surprise? Come with us, Rav. It'll be fun. I'll
take on it. Seru banget kali ini, oi. Mantap. Nanti gua jadi thumbnail nih semua. Nanti gua harus cariin satu-satu deh. Okay, good. Good. Good friend.
If we can't disable those bombs, we need to ditch the cars. Guys. Massive roadblock ahead. Looks like the end of the road for me.
Keep driving. I'll be right there.
Okay, good. Gua jadi apaan pun dah. Jadi yang gede lagi. Kesel loh gua loh. Gua baru pertama kali tahu sih. Gua pertama kali ini. Gua udah bilang ini pertama kali tahu kenapa kalau mobil gede ada nos. Ya. Ya, ini gak bisa cepet, woy!
So,
good news, bad news.
How about the bad news?
I can't disable the bombs.
Guys, ditch the cars!
But, I can remove them.
How confident are you? You know what? Don't answer.
Pertama kali tahu sih, kok tergede punya.
Hey Mac, you might feel a little tailwind.
Uh-oh.
Bentar, bentar. Wow!
Mac, cop problems taken care of.
Messi terseru, my friend. Kalau gua suruh ulang lagi itu pengen banget gua. Gak susah dan juga seru gitu loh. Gak susah ya ini ya. Karena kayaknya dia gak pakai waktu, waktunya juga ya time extended. GTR Premium. Seru banget sih. Chevrolet Corvette Z06 Porsche. Oke. Okay. Mobil ini kayak miring gitu ya. Itu enggak. Tunggu guys.
So Rav, how are those kill switches looking?
The G-Wagon has a kill switch, all right. The Lambo has something else. A self-driving system. I'm talking artificial intelligence, or the next closest thing. The parts share design elements with the Koenigsegg tech as well. Haven't seen anything like it outside the old defense lab.
What about the kill switch? You do anything with it?
That's the good news. I should be able to build a countermeasure.
Great. Hope we can get it in time for the rush.
Ada misi lagi kah? New mission available. Kok ada lagi? Meet the gambler. Bisa.
Maybe it's time to revoke your no cheating policy, Ty.
Nuh-uh. Don't care what they throw at us. That's not how
this crew plays. Yang kamera ini enak ya. Ini ke kamera ini kok jadi enak. Lebih kelihatan semua ya.
Tyler. Your odds have improved dramatically. Good thing I locked in my bed a while ago.
Ya, pakai kamera ini aja lah ya gue ya. Nanti kalau nggak bisa barulah.
Look, I'm kind of busy.
No, you're not. See you soon.
Pakai kamera ini nggak? Ya, agak pecah-pecah dikit lah. Nggak terlalu hebat pakai kamera ini ya. Gimana? Boleh gue pinjam mobil lo gak?
Tyler, you really kicked the hornet's nest. The house is scrambling like mad. They're so riled up,
Infester.
They won't see my next move come. And you know what you do when your opponent starts to show a tell, right? You raise them until they fold.
Time to take on the house leagues.
Mama kayak gini ya?
Got that right. Only three left standing in your way. 1% Club, Diamond Block, and Hazard Company. Expect a tough fight, though.
Ampun, dah, karena ini sakit lagi.
Nothing we can't handle.
Hope so. Almost at the Outlaw's Rush, Tyler. Keep it up.
Maaf ya, maaf. Gue harus cek dulu ini satu-satu. Dek. Ini gue suruh 300. Gimana? Kalau ini gimana juga? Gak bisa masalahnya. Emang bisa ya? 300 lebih itu bisa. Gua bingung. Gak bisa semua lagi. Mantap. Kita bikinnya race dulu ya. Karena sekarang mobil gua adalah race. Dan apa mungkin race akan terakhir aja. Gimana? Ini 295. 291. Ini gak usah ditanya. Padahal aja dulu ya, 299. Kita akan main di sini, tapi sebelum itu kita akan paling dekat terlebih dahulu. Yaitu masalahnya, apakah gua harus beli mobil baru untuk mendekatkan dia supaya 310 levelnya? Gimana ya? Gua bingung gitu loh. Masalahnya gua bingung. Gimana caranya? Gue ada pernah coba ya. Ini 299 gak bisa ditingkatin lebih atas lagi. Apa mungkin sekarang bisa? Ya udah kita coba dulu ya. Kita akan coba satu. Di paling dekat dengan gue adalah yang di atas ini deh kayaknya nih. Nah ini aja ya udah. Soalnya gue udah gak mau main di sini lagi nih. Dah, gue udah rasa. Ya kita langsung ke situ ya. Gak apa, gue sekalian cek aja. Bukan. Emang bisa 299 lebih ya? Gue gak tahu.
Wah, mungkin untuk memastikan saja ya. Gue memastikan saja. Gak usah deh, gak usah. Enggak. Itu darling.
Gue bingung kok bisa 231 lebih. 300 lebih.
Tapi kan itu pengejaran polisi. Gue coba barbar deh. Oke, barbar coba ya. Gue menantang diri gue sendiri langsung kita main. Dan nanti episode selanjutnya baru gue akan tingkatin sendiri deh.
Kalau nggak bisa gue akan beli mobil. Kalau nggak bisa ya udah, gue tingkatin aja.
Oh iya, kan ada ini. Gue masih mau cek itu. Ini kalau nggak salah gue mau cek ke dealership. Cuma jauh banget. Dealership nanti aja lah.
Nanti aja guys.
Nanti aja.
Speed limit we set and
Gotcha. It's the curator reminding you to drive as if your freedom depends on it, because it likely does. Friends, there's war on the streets, and at last, for the moment, Tyler Morgan and his crew are winning. As they struggle to snatch Silver Rock's spot in the Outlaws' rush, the leagues are falling in line one by one, playing homage to the new racing champion. The battle isn't over yet, as the house is in full bully mode downtown to get their own champion in the running. But make no mistakes, those leagues are loyal to the bone. What about you, friend? What side are you on? There's no room for sidewalk cities here.
Kalau gua di side Tyler Morgan, karena gua yang mainin. ya kayak gitu dah. Kalau kalian mana? Kalian pilih mana? Pilih The House atau Tyler Morgan? Silakan tulis di kolom komentar ya. Misi. Bug tadi. Gak pencet. Mas gak berfungsi dulu.
Kalau mas.
Bisa berapa lagi.
Change car.
Semoga aja gue bisa kali ini. Entering ya.
Wow. Markus the gambler ya. Yeah.
I have your next assignment. You'd best be ready.
My cover's blown, remember?
No need for cover anymore. Time to move against the collector.
I don't care about the collector. We're after Lena Navarro.
Take out Navarro, and the collector falls. We both get what we want. I'm sending help. You'll know who it is when you get there.
I'm sending help. Apalagi? Udah, gitu aja. Bukan lah. Sempet. Ipan,
ini udah selesai. Ini mid the.
Ini mid yang the broker. Bukan ini ya, enggak tahu dah.
Ini dia.
Infiltrations. Oh, ini Corin Mishir. Bisa. Tapi apa ya, guys? Kan ini mungkin gua udah cepet sampai sini dan gua mau tutup di sini, enggak usah lah. Kita jalan-jalan aja ya. Kalau bisa ya udah, kalau enggak bisa ya udah. Ada, guys. Gua tutup di sini aja lah kayaknya. Gua pikir-pikir lagi.
Boleh kita foto-foto aja ya. Coba turun, ada apa sih di bawah? Penasaran. Okay, good. Oh, enggak bisa turun sih gua. Enggak bisa ya?
Ya, ada beberapa scene yang enggak bisa turun emang. Oh, kita batasan, gak bisa. Kita itu gak boleh jalan lewat sini, guys. Kita maksudnya kalau mau telusurin dunianya ini, gak boleh lewat sini, gitu. Ngerti kan maksud gue? Ya, ngerti. Nah, kita coba masuk situ ya. Eh, bisa nih? Katanya gak bisa. Oh, ada kayak batas gitu loh. Jadi kita gak bisa lewatin ini, tapi... Nah, udah lah, gak usah lah. Kita langsung pergi aja ke sana ya, kita coba infiltration. Apa mungkin kalau enggak ada facecam enggak apa-apa? Menurut kalian gimana? Enggak apa-apa ya. Muka gua enggak ada apa namanya? Enggak ada fungsinya sih dari game-nya ya. Masih iya, kalian lihat muka gua habis itu terus menang tiba-tiba game-nya. Atau gigabyte kalian jadi gede banyak gitu, enggak kan? Masih enggak jelas.
Game.
Hey, bro.
Sis ya itu ya. Kayak cewek sih,
hey,
gua enggak tahu.
You're
not so loud. You never know.
Undergun.
Yeah, you're definitely the guy.
Itu underground soldier, guys.
Orangnya si Meh.
We have a few house servers and
pantesan kirain gua apaan malah begini ya.
Extract data from. I hope you're fast.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't. Name's Jess, by the way.
Underground soldier, shift left, greetings.
That's a drifting league, right? You know Mac then?
Mac? Yeah, he proved he's a true warrior for the call. A good soldier.
And you sure can, I don't know, hack into these things or whatever you do?
Please, any script kiddie can crack a firewall. This is a full-on digital infiltration. All I need you to do is keep the car steady.
Okay.
Oh, shift lock. Bentar. Kok gak bisa sekali ini? Ya udah. Nanti gue akan tingkatin sendiri. Bisa. Bisa kok. Tenang aja.
Stop here. Good. And got it. Okay, let's go.
Buat apaan sih? Cari sinyal apa?
Oh, sinyal dong. Mantap juga ide ya.
Okay, let's get this over with. Find anything good?
Found something. Yeah. Good? No, this is weird.
Weird?
Weird.
Kita mau kalian dari bangsa gue kayak gitu. Baru tahu ya. Kayak kece-kece gitu.
Seriously, Jess.
Jess, drive.
Ya ini udah kece drive.
Okay, just like last time.
Got it.
Great, let's go.
Sabar. Minum dulu.
Terus, oh satu dah. Yes, collector. Oke, satu.
Udah selesai, berarti kita langsung. Kalau udah selesai udah boleh dua berarti ya.
The one down.
Hai, mantep juga nih game-nya.
Still weird?
Still really, really weird.
Can I get a hint?
I'm seeing a deluge of tracking data for different types of cars. Huayra BC, a Nissan GTR, Chevy C10. Any of these ring a bell?
I know I've seen those cars around, but I can't remember where.
No, man.
Just drive!
Oke, guys! Terima kasih buat kalian sudah tonton video gue kali ini. Dan kita akan bertemu lagi di next video. Dan gue akan ringkatin untuk si Jess ya. Dan terima kasih. Dadah!